are saved for a reason. We are saved so that Jesus in this life can transform us in his image and likeness and take us home to live with him and his daddy and the Holy Spirit and the retinue of angels forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. And I'm telling you, my brothers and sisters, forever is a long, 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 long time.